Hi, I just got back from seeing the Bryce Dallas Howard movie of Argylle, and it was a good, fun movie. I really enjoyed it, and it didn't deserve all the bad reviews. I mean, there was one thing towards the end that kind of that could have been shorter, but I mean, it was a good, fun movie. I mean, I kind of understand some of the hate, but it's not terrible. It's fun. So go see Argylle and tell me what you think about it. Bye.